guys, championship game of our draft champion series here. And guys, we're up against a guy who has Herman Moore and Teddy Bridgewater. I think we already played a guy that had a very similar team to this. Had Herman Moore, if I remember correctly, and Teddy Bridgewater. But I think instead of Julius Thomas, he had Delanie Walker. Or maybe I'm mixing up a couple of games. I don't know. All I know is we played against Teddy Bridgewater. We played against Herman Moore. Neither of them really did us too bad. Rod Woodson was locked up on Herman Moore, and he did pretty well. So hopefully we can make that happen again and walk away with a draft champions win, guys. First down, going to try and run the ball off the edge here. And it looks like we've got decent blocking. Let's go, Charles Sims. Good play there on first down. 14-yard gain, making him think that we are going to run the ball a ton in this game. And we're going to try and come out and do it again here on second down to the left side. See if we can catch him off guard here. He is pulling a lot of guys over there, but it's not going to make much of a difference unless you user it. Let's go, baby. Second and one, we hit him with two outside runs to start this off. Now we got him caught off sides here. Easy pickup here for us. Let's go. So I accidentally accepted that penalty, but that's okay. It's still a first down, but we should have better yardage than this, unfortunately. All right, first and 10. Look at what he's doing to try and stop the toss here, guys. That should leave some stuff open here underneath, and it does. Oh my gosh, and Jordan Matthews drops it. Of course he does. Let's try and quick hike him here. Don't let him get outside. There we go. There it is. Nice game there. All right, third and three here, guys. Let's see if the flat is open here. Hopefully it is. Nope, not quite. And he's going to come around unblocked with the user sack. Unfortunate for us, man, because now we're going to have to punt. Damn, that was a good play by him, I have to admit. Got to give him credit. He just flew around the outside. We just couldn't get any pass off. I didn't want to throw a pick there. Okay, first and 10 for my opponent here. I'm expecting an inside run to start things off, and that's what we get, but he does get out. But look at Rod Woodson coming up to make the tackle. Good play. That's why you play for Rod Woodson, man, because he can play the run and play the pass. Definitely good to see that. Third and seven now. I'm expecting this pass to go to whoever this is in the slot. Number 80, Julius Thomas. We got to try and cover him. Yep, and there it is. We did cover it. We get the sack. Von Miller comes through, and we are going to force my opponent to punt now, and we're going to be in good field position, man. So it was not a good punt by my opponent, and we're going to take over at the 36-yard line, already in field goal range, so that's good for us. Hopefully we can run the ball here, and man, that inside zone play is not working out for me very well. I don't think my opponent has run a single man coverage play, so hopefully we can hit him here with this screen and it'll work out. I don't know. Looks like he's using it, and we get the blocking anyway, and we get a big gain there. That was a good play for us. My opponent did play it pretty well, so I don't really know if I want to try and do that again, but he wasn't there to intercept it or anything, but yeah, he played it pretty smart there. Second and 12 here. Get that. Oh my God, Michael Floyd. How do you not catch that? It hit you right in the hands. Third and 12. Unfortunately, not a good situation. We dropped the ball there on second down. That should have been a touchdown or at least a big gain, and it wasn't. So now we're going to try and throw it here into the end zone. Oh my goodness, Zach Miller making a big catch there, breaking a tackle, getting into the end zone. My opponent ran four drop QB contain every single play on defense there, I think. And I knew the corner route would be there. It was a safe throw despite the fact that there were guys there because Andrew Luck has such a good throw medium accuracy. So great play for us there, and we do pick up the touchdown. Let's go. Not this time, pimp. Get hit in the backfield. Let's go. Come on, let's get this interception. Come on. He knows. Let's go. Huge sack, Von Miller. This guy's running hurry up every play right now. I don't know what I want to do here. Come on, Von. Third and 25. I don't know why he's running hurry up here. Hopefully we can make this play. Let's go, guys. Come on. Don't let them freaking pick this up, please. Oh, I got stuck on a D lineman, but it worked out anyway. We're getting like nano blitzes. I swear to you, I'm not setting that up. I have no idea what's going on, but we will definitely take that. Two-man pass rush gets through completely unblocked almost, it looked like. So, yeah, 4th and 25, let's go. A reverse, a flea flicker, plays like that can get your offense feeling good and playing better. This is a big play for us. This is a big drive coming up. Hold on to it, Rod. Good job. Another not-so-great punt there by my opponent. And we're going to try and actually throw a play-action pass here at him. Oh, my goodness. Did he intercept that? Of course he did. Searcy with just a ridiculous pick there. Man, coverage, too. That should have been a big gain. Damn it. He blitzed everybody. That was such a bad play for us, man. That sucks. Kind of thinking a run might be coming here up the middle, but it's not going to be coming here at least. Oh, he is going to run a nice play here. Good decision. But look at Rod Woodson. Only allowing him to get 4. Rod Woodson just a freaking animal right now, guys. That was huge. That was absolutely huge. My dude Rod Woodson coming up and making a big play for us there. And hopefully we can stop him here on 3rd and 5. This would be a big stop for us. And it looks like he is going to have a false start. So that is going to move it back to 3rd and 10 now. That definitely takes some plays out of his repertoire. I want to bring some pressure at my opponent here. Oh, he's going to run. I did not expect that. 3rd and 10, I was not expecting a run, and I think that's why he did it. Brings up now a 4th and 4, so he is probably going to go for it here would be my guess. And he is going to go for it here. This is a big, big play for us. Hopefully we can make a play, and come on. Oh my gosh, of course. What a ridiculous throw on the run. Ah, damn it. My opponent's going to go hurry up here. He's going to run again. Oh my gosh, please make the tackle. Thankfully we make the tackle there. That would have been a disaster. Oh my gosh. He's running the ball in situations where I would not expect it, man. Ah, we should have seen that coming. Should have seen that coming, unfortunately. Good play by my opponent. Nice formation here for the defense. First down at the 27. Ah. Damn it, man. We're going to have to set up a QB spy on this guy because he just wants to take off and run with his quarterback, I guess. Might be another run here. This guy's running a really weird offense. Yes, it is. Rod Woodson makes the tackle. Rod Woodson's coming up in the clutch, man, I have to say. He is definitely coming up in the clutch on some of these plays. Is he going to run it again? Yep, he is. And he is going to get in, isn't he? Damn, man. Good play by my opponent. All right, I got to make sure that I'm paying attention to the run because this guy likes to run the football. Like, he runs the ball a lot more than most people do, at least in draft champs. Look at Rod Woodson making a tackle there. He did pick up the first down, but he only has 15 yards on 7 carries. So we're doing pretty well against the run, but he did get into the end zone because of a run. Come on, guys. Big hits. Come on. That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he's... Nice gain there by my opponent on first down. Sets up a 2nd and 4. I don't know what I want to do here defensively, man. This guy's definitely throwing me off with all the stuff that he's doing. A very big variety of plays that he's running. Oh my God, I'm right there for it. How are you gonna throw that when I'm right there? Getting a little bit frustrated right now, man. I gotta say, definitely getting a little bit frustrated with this. We've got to make a play defensively here. Come on. Come on, guys. Oh my gosh, come on. He's throwing it right into coverage over and over again. Bridgewater's gonna take it from the gun. Watches it down the field. Oh my gosh, we carried him out of bounds, thankfully. But he definitely caught that. That was definitely a dangerous play for us. So I'm expecting my opponent to take off with his quarterback here. Hopefully we can stop him. Throw that. Throw it. Throw it over the middle. Wow, man. Wow. We just cannot make a play defensively. This is killing me right now. The thing that's crazy is that this guy's not making any, like, ridiculous plays or anything. Like, he's not, there's no, like, users really going into it even. He's just throwing it into coverage and getting away with it. Second and two here. Oh, my gosh. Good throw. Damn, man. We just cannot stop him. We can't keep him in the pocket. I got to send some heat or something here, dude. This is getting ridiculous. Gets into the end zone. Takes the lead. We just can't stop him defensively right now. This is getting ridiculous. All right, guys. Let's get this edge, please. There you go, Sims. There you go. Break that. Ugh. Nearly a huge gain for us there. Good completion there to Zach Miller for a short gain. Okay, third and three. Oh my goodness. The nano blitz, of course, comes through completely undefended. Ugh. Fourth and 10. We got to go for it here, man. We have to. I don't want to. All right, man. Fourth and 10. This is a big play for us. Ah, he's not going to pick it up. Short of the first down. Son of a bitch, man. He's going to pass here. And we get the sack, thankfully. Let's go. Good job, guys. It's about damn time we get a freaking sack. Let's go. Second and 19 now for my opponent. He's going to throw it up into coverage. And, oh my gosh, he nearly came up with that. All right, it's third and 19 now. I mean, we've got to be able to make a play here defensively. We have to. This is the time where we absolutely must make a play. He's going to throw it into coverage and nearly make the completion again. He's just thrown into coverage so many times, and we just cannot freaking stop it for some reason. Thankfully, there we knocked the ball away. It would be great to get one interception, though, in this game. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. Good catch, Jordan Matthews. Let's go. The Cowboys have it at the 44. Luck's running away from the pressure. Let's go. Getting him on the run. Nice little run up the middle. Trying to run out a bunch of clock here, guys, just so that we can make sure that we're the last one that touches the ball in this game. Let's go, Goodwin. Get in there. All right, so we score the touchdown. I know I just said I wanted to make sure that I had plenty of time left on the clock, but you know what? We're going to take the touchdown if we can get it. I understand that my opponent's got plenty of time and all of his timeouts, but hopefully we can step up and actually make a freaking play on defense for once. The game has robbed us throughout the majority of the game. Hopefully, at some point, it'll give us some sort of a play on defense, an interception, a fumble, something to turn this game around for us. So we do tie it up here with a minute 27 left, though. It's going to come down here to the final couple of drives. Let's go. Screen pass here by my opponent, and we swallow it up for a short gain there. Only 4 yards for my opponent. Oh my god, what a throw, man. Gosh, our corner is right there on it too. Just right there. Good tackle, Bobby Wagner. It's coming down to this, guys. We've got to make some plays. Oh, how many times is he going to get bailed out? Oh my goodness, man. Come on. Oh, my goodness. All right. So that's going to be a fourth and eight, though. My opponent's probably going to have to punt here. Okay, guys, it's put up or shut up time here. Floyd! Oh! Get out of bounds. Oh, there we go. All right. Big gain there for us. Okay, we're in good shape here. We still have a chance in this game. First and 10. My opponent just keeps giving us this route over and over again, and we're in position now to potentially walk away with a win here because he just keeps running drop four QB contain every single play. First down at the 31. And there it is. We're in position, baby. Let's walk away with the W. Come on. All right, I know there's only 6 seconds left, but we got to try and kick a field goal here, I think, to walk away with the win here. Or should we kneel it and try and kick it as time expires? What do you guys think? I don't know. Maybe we take the false start here and then kneel it and then kick it as time expires. I don't know. You know what? No, we're just going to kick it. We're not going to mess around. Let's just kick it. All right, 3 seconds left. We basically just have to kick it out of the back of the end zone if we can, or just stop the kick return TD. That's the big thing that we have to stop here. Got plenty on the kick. I don't know if it's going to go out of the end zone, though. It's going to go way to the back, and he is not going to return it. Okay, so comes down to the final play, man. Now it's time here, guys. Basically, this is the final play of the game here. We're going to drop our linebacker all the way back. Got to try. Yes, there we go. I don't know whether or not we got a pressure on in there that made him force that or what, but we are going to walk away with the win, and we do win our draft champion series, guys. 4-0. We do walk away with the 5 badges, and that's definitely a good showing for us in this draft champions. We had a tough time here in this final game. My opponent running that weird cover 4 defense basically every play, but once I figured out what I could do to beat it, he was in some serious trouble, and he just continued to run it over and over again on that final drive, and we exploited it for big, big yardage multiple times, and we do walk away with the W in this one, man. Very, very happy to get the win. Unfortunately, we weren't really running the ball too much. I kind of wasted Charles Sims' value, I think, a little bit. I probably could have run some more screen passes or something, but I didn't really want to I didn't want to get him intercepted, especially against this guy, because he was definitely defensive usering on his linemen. So that made it pretty difficult for us to do any sort of screen passes or things like that to Charles Sims. But it worked out once or twice for us. But look at the total yardage in this game, guys. My opponent only threw for 100 yards, 53 yards rushing, but half of the yards per play of us pretty much in that game. So, okay, guys, here it is. Elite head-to-head rewards pack. Let's see what we can get in this thing. I know you can actually pull elite cards out of this, so that would be pretty nice if we could pull one of those. Jason Hatcher, draft champions badges. Here we go. That's pretty much going to do it, I'm sure. Hatcher's going to be our gold player. So not a great one, but hey, we get a bunch of badge packs, or draft badges, I should say. I'm actually still trying to get this Patrick Peterson. You guys know I've been trying to get this thing for a long, long time. I don't know how close we are. Maybe we'll take a look here and see just how many more we need. I know Peterson's not even really worth that much anymore. When I did this, he was definitely the card that I wanted to do. But man, you have to get 100 of these freaking things. I just don't have enough time to play 100 games. Like, I really don't. I wish I did, but it'd take me like 150, knowing that I'm probably going to lose a bunch. And stuff like that, but either way, I'm still trying to get the Patrick Peterson. Got to be pretty close at this point. I'm gonna go take a look and see just how close we are on Patrick Peterson. So here it is, guys. You can see we are 94 of 100. So we're very, very close to getting this Patrick Peterson. We've only got to win, what, one more total draft champions if we get through the 5 plus another game to actually get the Patrick Peterson. So that would be pretty great. I know he's only 90 overall. I don't think he's going for a whole lot anymore, but he is an absolute beast. I love having him on my Mutt team. Again, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do me a favor, click that like button. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys want to see more draft champions or if I should move on to Mutt or what do you guys want to see on the channel. Let me know in the comment section. section below. Thank you all so much for all the support. I really, truly do appreciate it. And I'll talk to you guys again soon.